I'm Ned Lamont, and I approve this message.